It's 9:01. Let's run.
All right, I'm not sure if this problem that I'm having is because of the guitar, the cable, or the amp, but we're just going to pretend that it's not happening.
That sounds like a solution.
Indeed.
Agreed.
There are no problems. This is a song that they made a video game in the 80s. We wrote the song in about 2003, and now it's 2023, about to be 2024. This song's called Earth 2025.
Just for being attacked. Say new 500 acres. A cruise missile killed 1,000 guys. They really tried to get out in
much for the four. Did we say that? Oh man.
And we would like to announce our upcoming set of Pogs, because someone asked us about our Pogs about 30 years ago. And it's still in the works, guys. It's gonna be coming. It's gonna be coming.
Sure, put the guy with the brain fog in charge of the set list. This is gonna go smooth.
Got to 29.99. Rode our bikes to Baymart. The train.
Thank you.
They jumped. Maybe the first time we've jumped in at least 5 years.
That's not true. Don't sell yourself.
The ceiling's taller here.
Finally. Finally, someone took our writer seriously about stage clearance. What do you want me to do about it? Oh, how's everyone doing tonight? So what? This is better than New Year's, right? New Year's is always a disappointment. But this is going to be fucking good.
The second to last night of 2023. So like everyone talks about, oh, it's the last night of the year. It's the last night of the year. We got to do this. We got to do that.
We got a brand new conversational topic for everyone.
Tonight it doesn't matter at all. Do whatever you want. You're not going to even remember it next year because it's not New Year's. It's the day before New Year's. You see what I mean?
Hey,
while talking to you back there.
While you're doing what
shades,
you want.
That's what I'm. See what I mean?
Does anyone want to get Joel a drink of water? Oh, I see. You didn't want that water.
I didn't, but it was so kind of someone to bring it.
It was Becky. Thanks, Becky.
It's a huge shot of vodka.
Even better.
That's what that was.
I, You know, I was looking around the room, and I think that there is a slightly higher than average contingent of nice hats in this place. So if you're wearing a hat, or just wish you were, this one's for you.
New intro. Always gets a big laugh.
I think that's the first time I got a laugh from anyone besides me and Davey.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure you were just mercy laughing anyway. They almost smack their heads on these soundproof ceiling tiles.
George, George, George of the jungle, strong as he can be.
Ah, watch out for that tree.
George, George, George of the jungle, friend to you and me.
With the help of friends.
Might like music from the 60s, so I mean, play a,
that was the other one we knew.
A hit.
Yeah, sure.
Cause I knew I was the only one.
was looking at me, but she was just looking at her screen. She acted like I wasn't there. She just sat there, twiddling her hair. When I told her we should hang out, that's when she said, I'm out. I had this feeling in the bottom of my chest, and then she left. Best date I ever had. I had the Sutherland play, so I decided to stay. I'm staying in the Zoom room. It's affordable, there's plenty of room. I'm hoping that you come and join me. It's safe, secure, absolutely free. I'm living in the Zoom room. I'm hoping that you come and join me too. Emotional overload since I sent her that meeting call. Zoom room, Zoom room, Zoom room, Zoom room.
I missed it completely. I'll tell you. He'll tell you about it right now. Joel's tuning. He's a professional at tuning. I have no idea. Someone will yell at us to stop.
This is a bit of a twofer.
Yeah, it's theme night. A two-pack. You know, a thing about us is we sometimes practice and we're like, would it be funny if we did this? And we're like, yeah, that'd be funny. And then we get up here and I'm like, why are we going to do this?
It maybe wouldn't be funny. But anyway.
I agree.
This is a song about he who rules this town, RoboCop.
Down, he shows it to rule this town. Look out, he's playing down.
Hang on a sec. I'm just going to see if we're getting any likes. Oh, we're not.
Got a lot of likes. We got a bunch of likes, Jay. How many likes do we get?
None.
rock and roll music. Please stick around for the Achmonics and the Losing Streaks. Yeah.
Thanks to Tim for asking us to play. Thanks to the Torch Club. Thanks for all of you for coming out. We're the four of us.